Well, it was inevitable that Rex Ryan was going to get fired by the Bills. And obviously, after a devastating loss to Miami, that put them over the edge and that pushed him over. So, unfortunately, as good as a coach he is, he just didn't make it out in Buffalo. So, they're moving on without him. And you know what? I wish Rex Ryan a lot of luck looking for another team. And that's my take on it.